All right, playthrough rolling on here. Last part, just completed the forest temple. I went back here. I already have the red tunic. We confirm I do, yes. So I'll put it on already, just so I don't forget. And I'm gonna try the archery range first. The arrows are much easier than the slingshot. Alright, that's cool. I think there's more rewards, but whatever. I got what I came for. Alright, so how many skull dudes do I have? 27. Alright, so 3 more till the next reward. Trying to remember if there's something else I can do in the graveyard. I think all that's left is the Shadow Temple. Alright, forget it. Attempt something here. Much never buy anything in this game anyway, so. Okay. Let's see what they got at the shop. Alright, health potion, hearts, bombs, tunic. I already got the tunic. time to learn the Bolero of Fire. Oh, that's how you get the heart piece. You just go down the side over there. Forgot about that. Whoops. I think I can make it across there. The long way. Get a little bit of an oops. Thank you. remember if there's another heart piece down here or not. That's some of the scarecrow. Yeah. I think that's just a roundabout way of getting up there. I don't know. Let's go get the hammer.
Thank you.
Shot to get up there. I was before. Here's the key door. Right. I need the map and the compass, man. Okay, so I can't go in the key door yet. Thank you. Doors that locks on the other side. Yep. Alright, so I think I did that in the wrong order. Looks a little funny.
tick!
This is the hammer. Alright, replace the bombs. Ugh. So he's implying the hammer. So I have now 29, so I need one more for the next reward. Sword part does more damage. I'm not sure on the numbers. Okay. Alright, so get the boss key. Wow, this is a short dungeon. I don't remember what he said. I think he was giving you a hint of the boss, but I don't remember. The hammer. I think I need arrows. Wicked easy. Thank you. two down, I think four to go. Good stuff. I never really used the magic. It's always nice if you need it anyway. I think I did everything up there. Till it breaks. Long shot to get over there. Next. I kind of forgot the order. Alright, so they show Kakariko Village and Zora's Domain. What is there left to do in the village? There's the Song of Storms, and there's the well, but the well doesn't happen till later, and you have to do the first part as a kid. There's the shit at the graveyard. But that's the Shadow Temple. Yeah, that's not till the end. I don't know. Alright, get some head to Zoro's Domain. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna call this part here. And all the water temple shit will start in the next one.